Even megastates are typically founded by a small nucleus of pioneers, visionaries, and activists. The United States is a relatively recent example. The character of the collective of founding fathers has a profound effect on the nature of the polity that they create. Nations spawned by warriors tend to be belligerent and to nurture and cherish military might throughout their history. Example is Rome. When traders and businessmen establish a country, it is likely to cultivate capitalistic values and thrive on commerce and shipping. Example, Netherlands. The denizens of countries formed by lawyers are likely to be litigious. The influence of the founding fathers does not wane with time. On the very contrary, the mold that they have forged for their successors tends to rigidify and be sanctified. It is buttressed by an appropriate ethos, code of conduct, set of values, and enforcement institutions. Subsequent and massive waves of immigrants conform with these norms and adapt themselves to local traditions, laws, and mores.